I'm here today to talk about endorsements. You have maybe, if you have an insurance policy, you have maybe heard of that word, and sometimes it gets confusing, but endorsement is a change. It's also known as a rider. And what it does is just alter your policy, your current original policy. And it can be that you are adding a vehicle or adding a person in your policy, if it's a personal policy. If it's a business policy, it can be that you are adding an additional insurer or a waiver of subrogation, or you are increasing the limits or decreasing the limits. So sometimes it gets confusing, but it's very simple and easy to make. You just a phone call to your agency or to your agent, and they will do that for you. Sometimes you have to sign something saying that you do need that change to be done in your policy, but it's a very simple thing to do. It also will impact your premium, either in increasing the premium or decreasing the premium. If you're adding a vehicle, of course, it will increase. If you are decreasing the limits on the policy, it will decrease the premium. So endorsements are just a casual, very simple thing to do in your policy. And if you have any questions about that, just please give us a call and we'll be happy to help you.